For the first time in the history of Major League Baseball, playing the World Series during the month of November, and for very good reason. Everything pushed back 1 week after September the 11th, pushing the postseason back, and now officially into November as Derek Jeter bats with two out and nobody on. Jeter hits it into right. Back at the wall. Game over. Yankees win and the series is tied.